Fogg Brook Resort by the Golffe. Nice steady hit. Get it to the back of the green. Two nice steady hits. Everything needs to be calmed down. Nice and steady. That's all we want. Calm down. Nice and steady. Not that steady. Nice and easy. Swings. 170. 3-3. This could be a 6 iron, or going 7. Nice and steady. I was leaving them short yesterday on the real golf course. Bit right. Send that a little bit right. You need to get a little bit going left. Massive thick. Yeah, leave it on shore. Much better shot, came through it. came through that way. Should be going 6 iron, shouldn't I? 6 iron, 9 foot up in the air. Going 8 iron. Should be a 6 iron, but let's trust a 7. Just get it close to me. That was an utter thin. That's because I'm not concentrating. I've got it there. 7's middle of the stance. Get it to the middle of the stance, then you won't hit a thing. Very hard to judge on GSPro. That's 12. Oh. That was the thin. That was because I hit a thin. That was a good shot. Don't know what happened. Was it out of the rough or something? Two poor decisions there. That's what made the bogeys. Two poor executions of shots. I don't know what was wrong with that last time, but it must have been out of the rough. Perfect hybrid. 210. 230.
Perfect hybrid.
Right. Downhill. Dunno. Never got all of that either. Don't chip on GSPro like a chip in real life. Because 9 times out of 10, I'm about 2 foot away when I chip. That just sneaked in. Oh, you just sneaked in. That was a good shot. That's stable. I stayed stable. And that's dead on the left. Oh ho ho ho. That was dead on the left. This is a great little cross. Right, this has to fly. Oh no. I'm only warm today. Has to be good hit. Has to be a good hit. A little bit right. Maybe going too slow. That's better. Too slow. Thank you. it went up in the air and then went nowhere. Three over. Nice course.